Mr. Hand!
How are you doing, Mrs. Morton? Can you take a picture of these men here?
I will. Where are you from?
Drogheda.
County Meath, Ireland.
Ireland.
Where from? Where?
Drogheda.
Drogheda. Where's that? I've been to Knock.
Do you ever tell of a saint, St. Oliver Plunkett?
No.
His head is in Drogheda. He was killed in London, in Tyburn. They beheaded him. And he's back, his head is back home in Drogheda. And a few boys up in Drogheda. And I live a couple of miles from Stevie.
The last time I was with Stevie, in this very place,
we sang,
and that old triangle.
Jangle.
Do you know it?
No, I know it. On the banks of the Rhine, in a female prison, there was 47 women.
And it's all with them.
Where the school played ball by the gas yard wall, the women from Craigan, the Moor and the Bog, while the men on the dole played a matador's role, and the children and then once again.
This is in solidarity with Boston for the last 0.2 of a mile.
Yes, sir. Fishing down on the vine, I remember the time. You would think it was all but a dream, but wherever you go, there's no place to roam like the beautiful county of Meath.
Stevens.
You went to school with Stevens' mom?
Stevens' mom. Stevens' first cousin is married to Christy's daughter here.
The mayor wants to shut the business down. Oh, yeah.
Well, he got, and you can correct me this morning, he doesn't seem to be getting the support of city council to do it, right?
I know.
Hi, Neil. This is Jim Gorman, chairman of Holy Family Boston. Christy McKenna, a coach with the club, and Bernard Everett. We're just here in this wonderful city of New York. We just boxed last night in Gleason's gym in Brooklyn, and we had a couple of fantastic winners for Holy Family Boxing of Drogheda in Ireland. We spoke to Tommy Smith,
yes,
ESPN, and Tommy sent back an email saying, very sorry, when news of boxing, I will be in Canada reporting on the World Cup soccer.
Well, that's right, Vancouver, yes.
And he said, I wish us all the best, I'd love to be there. But he said, make sure the kids see the fireworks. We were in his pub the other day, the punt.
Oh, yeah. Punt, yeah.
Do you know your man, Michael Gahan?
From Mayo?
Yes, the song, Michael Gahan.
Yeah.
Do you know that song?
Bring me back to Mayo. Bring me home,
take me home to Mayo.
Yeah.
You'll never win in All-Ireland.
You've been singing for it. He's married to Higgins.
I hope you're not around in a few months.
Hello.
His father was a blacksmith.
On loud,
up loud. On loud, boy.
Boxers from Ireland.
Yeah.
Before me, you?
Where are you from, hey?
Are you before me?
No, I'm from the North.
Yeah, my mother's before me.
Yeah, what's her name?
Oh, yeah, Conway as well.
John Lawler, remember John Lawler?
I do, yeah.
Cycling man.
Yeah,
best friend of mine. Yeah. Oh. He lives in Napa.
And how are you getting on? Who's this lady here?
I don't know. She's the head woman in the press in New York. She just works up from the back.
Head.
Oh, no. He's top man.
What part are you from?
It's up in New York, yeah. Oh, Napa, how are you doing?
Yeah, that's a bit
nice. Colin Keel.
McKeever.
How are you?
Good.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Yeah.
No, I'm sorry. Wait, Frank from Front Credit?
Are you?
The little accent was great.
Oh, yeah. Good man.
With Stevie.
Right, yeah.
I actually went to school with Stevie's mother.
Oh, you did?
Yes.
Yeah, they're boxers. They boxed at Gleason's last night.
We did.
Oh, yeah.
We're from Drogheda, County Leinster. Drogheda? Yeah.
What's the
crack?
You haven't done it more, but Cranach.
No, yeah.
From Cranach.
Boxers. We're Holy family, Drogheda.
Yeah, turn around.
Like Gleason's last night.
Yeah.
Holy Family Boxing Club, Drogheda.